Okay, Alexandra, let's talk about chocolate mousse for pastry. Mm-hmm. What is for you the best chocolate mousse?
Well, Philippe, in my opinion, there is three very important things. The first one, obviously, is the taste. The mousse must have a very intense chocolate flavor.
Mm. Has indeed a very good taste.
The second is the mouthfeel, smooth, homogeneous, no lumps, no pieces of chocolate.
It's perfect.
Okay, and the third one, I'm gonna show you. I've done here a cake. Okay. I'm gonna here cut it. And I wanna show you here now the texture and the structure. You see, Philippe, look at the texture. Mm-hmm. It's well aerated and it's firm in the same time.
Okay, and why is that so important for you?
Well, it's very important because you need to hold the cake at least for 2 days in the fridge or in the counter. And as you can see, the mousse is holding perfectly the different layers.
Yes, indeed. Alexandre, what is the difference between these two mousses?
Well, Philippe, the first one, it's a chocolate mousse made with a pâte à bon. And as you can see, it's well aerated and in the same time has a firm texture. Mm-hmm. The second one, it's a Bavarian. You see, the texture is more compact and in the mouth, it melts slower.
Mm. I notice the difference. Can you show us how to make both mousses, please?
Okay, let's do it.